Bucky's was the best shark diver in the business. No one could touch him. His appetite for new hires was getting out of hand. He started diving outside the cage. You can't cage the human spirit, he used to say. He was taking too many risks. Just like he wanted to get caught by the sharks. I told him, but he was so headstrong. All we could bet he was his flipper. If only he'd seen this. This would have quenched his thrill buds.